Hey, ladies and gentlemen, I'm here with Georgie Porgie, the famous Georgie Porgie. Georgie, tell me a little bit about how you got started here in music and what you're doing today.
What am I doing? Why did I get started in music? It was all a big mistake. It seemed like a good idea at the time. My whole life is that.
Yeah.
That it seemed like a good idea at the time. How about your life? Didn't it seem like a good idea at the time?
Everything at any given moment, it's always good, isn't it?
It seemed like a good idea at the time.
So, guitar is your primary instrument?
Yeah, that's my primary instrument.
You've played all over the world, I'm sure.
No, not all over the world. Like, let's say I played in New York. I played in Canada. I played in Florida. I played in Haiti.
Yeah.
And that might be it. You know. Things like Boston.
Perfect. You want to give us a little piece? Just give us a little tune?
Sure, anything,
your choice.
Okay. If I should drive right off a bridge, I know that I will think of you. I'll think about the way you bathe in the morning, a lovelier sight I'll never know. I'll think of your lips warm as summer when I'm lost in the snow, and your breath fresh as springtime when I'm caught in an undertow. And if a train should hit me, your softness I'll think of. And if Godzilla bit me, the size of your love, the size of your love. If I should saw myself in two, I will think of you. I'll think of you. I'll think of you.
Thanks very much, George.
Yeah, my pleasure.
Ladies and gentlemen, famous Georgie Porgie right there.
Yeah, what?